With us, the Iron Horse of broadcasting.
It's iron. You don't pronounce it iron.
That's what everybody tells me.
It's the Iron Horse. Like Lou Gehrig was the Iron Horse of baseball.
Yes.
The word I-R-O-N is iron.
Iron.
No, iron.
Iron.
Right. Not iron. It should be iron. Yeah. That's what makes English the world's toughest language.
Yeah.
You know, right? Sure.
It is the toughest language.
Toughest language to learn.
To me, it's the easiest.